Good morning from beautiful Santa Fe, New Mexico. Look at this. How are you, sisterhood? It's been a necessary pause for me. I'm hitting a big reset button here over the equinox. It's now fall. We got the new moon in Libra, balance, growth, changing of seasons, just so much. And then just see this beauty of this land and the Sangre de Cristo Mountains and good friend back there on the porch where I've just been spending a couple of days kind of tuning back into myself and getting my feet back under me. I feel like it has been a pretty rocky roller coaster ride in my world lately, and so I just need to take some time off, but I am back. I'm feeling refueled and energized and with so many good things that are on the horizon. I just feel it in my bones, things that I want to share, infinite possibilities, magic making. So I just want to say a quick hello and check in and hope that you are doing well with this changing of season and going back, because I never finished up on David, the beautiful sculpture by Michelangelo, best known sculpture by Michelangelo, although as I'm here in Santa Fe with one of my very dear friends who was an art history major, she talked to me a little bit about this statue, this revealing of David that Michelangelo released from the marble as we're all kind of sculpting and chipping away at what really matters in our life as we plant these new seeds in this new moon in Libra. It's like, where do we want to go? What do we want to grow? And she was saying that Michelangelo, the artist, he had in his mind the way that we saw David was from a different perspective, just like a shift, just a slight shift, and how it's set up in the museum and how the world sees him and how David is photographed is not the perspective that Michelangelo had. It wasn't the intention for how to be seen. And it's just this really beautiful question of looking at things from all angles, really seeing that there are multiple possibilities within every situation. And there were some other sculptures of David done by Donatello, a very more feminine version of David, really playing into the small meekness of this person who took out the giant Goliath, right? And then Bertini is my friend's favorite version of it, just like a more rugged, very fierce looking. But again, the angle, the perspective, that's the beautiful thing about a statue is, unlike a painting, you can walk all the way around and gain this perspective. While we've been here, we've had the opportunity to play in these creative spaces. I'm not sure if you've ever heard of Meow Wolf, but this beautiful group of artists here in Santa Fe created this very avant-garde, interactive, creative, resourceful, using resources from, you know, from garbage, things that have been thrown away, and repurposing it in the most beautiful way. Just seeing, again, that's that perspective of seeing like the possibility of the art that they made out of just dental floss and toothbrushes and bottle caps. It was magnificent. So, yeah. And I think the third perspective that I had while I was here is we got to, start our trip with the hot air balloon ride and over in Albuquerque, and I'm scared of heights and I did it anyways, and it was magnificent. If ever the opportunity arises for you and that speaks to your heart, like gives you a little pitter patters, I definitely recommend the experience because it's so gentle and beautiful and peaceful. So perspective. What are things in your life that you're examining from a couple different angles? What can you be doing differently or somehow still maybe chipping away at things as we embark on this new beautiful season, my favorite season, this season of fall sweater weather. Let's bring it on. So feeling refreshed, feeling ready to begin again. And I just wanted to thank you for the space and just know that good things are coming. There's gonna be some magic heading the sisterhood's way and Let Love Rise's way, and I couldn't be more thrilled. So stay tuned. Have a beautiful day. Happy new moon in Libra. Balance it out. Gain some perspective. Balance it out. Much love, and we'll talk soon. Namaste.